We're going in viral 200 level field the 42 race of St. Andrews. 26126. We're going in viral 300. In viral, sorry. 27912. I just found out it's in viral. Yeah. It's the get results ready sign by SQA. This was the public transport operator of the year in 2019. So yeah, and there's the seats are right there. I don't know why, but there's seatbelts on them. Please do not ask why, but I think they added it for some dumb reason. Maybe it's giving the sauce look. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention, today's my birthday, so comment happy birthday in the comments. I would really appreciate it. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I'm in Dundee because I stayed in a Premier Inn for a night at Riverside. We were in room 7 on the ground floor. We were next to the water. This bus looks like it's going to be busy, and it looks like it's going to depart. But, yeah, lots of people are boarding it. And there's that Volvo B11RT right there. 54232, yeah. This bus is now going to depart because the doors are going to close right there. Watch. Yeah, they're going to close any minute. Oh yeah, it's like no treaty drivers. Oh, never mind, it's the party. This could be an issue here for this. Luckily, we're not on it, because I wouldn't be freaking out. I don't know if you can see that, but it says to keep this window open. I don't know why, but it's a bit soft. Yeah, oh. Sorry about that. I keep seeing these recommendations about English or Spanish, and it's honestly so really annoying. I thought that was a bus there, but yeah. Oh, there we go. The driver's coming back in. And then the bus should depart. Maybe it was a bit early, I don't know. But yeah. Okay, it's definitely. What? Oh, it's still not departing. Okay, now it's departing. Yeah, the doors are shut and it's just departing right now. I don't know why they got the horn, but they can't see me. I'll just show you guys right here. Oh, it's going right next to me. I hope I know how to get out all right. But okay. It's the 21A-4FAR and the license plate's SN63 V-Rail 27912. Yeah. That's it gone. And we've got our Enviro 300 Scania on the 46 to Kokori, 28661. Sorry, it's in Enviro, I keep forgetting, but anyway. And there's a 66 Volvo B11RT in the park check of Megabus and Parks of Hamilton. It's platform alert. I don't know, but this Volvo B11RT, I think this is the next gen. It's got its engine on and the number is 54234. No, sorry, 54232. Sorry about that, I got confused. This used to be in the X7 livery, but now it's been generated to the new livery, and it's And honestly, it looks gold. Talking of gold, the Olympics are coming soon. And they're going to be hosting in Paris. But I like no one in Paris. I live in Scotland. Yeah, I have a feeling our bus is departing. Yeah, because it's reversing. I'm just going to zoom out just in case. Yep, it's departing. It's that in viral 300 scanner. 28661. Could have been another one, but I'll just see that. Honestly, this is probably the weirdest bus ever, because it's only got like three or two seats at the bottom, and then you go upstairs, there's lots of seats. This is the bus that I think we got on our school trip. Yeah, even for a school bus sometimes. But, yeah. And it's now departing. It's a very cool one, I guess. I did see a rainbow one before, which is divided with pride delivery. I am very close to the camera. Yeah, alright, mate. It's all clear, you can get out, mate. Don't mess with me, but you're really not paying attention. You know what? I'm gonna board this bus. Nah, I'm joking, I won't. I was only seeing that for a joke. Take the joke, bro. Okay, now it's the button. Yeah, the X7 for Aberdeen. Volvo B11RT, 54232. Yeah. It's a very cool bus, but that leaves the bus station empty. License plate HSK792. Why is it actually like that? It's not a city link. But yeah. Yeah, there's that six cities bus right there. I don't know if that's gonna depart, but it's a Volvo B11RT anyway. I think I've said that five, six times. And it's HSK648. So yeah. Buses are my favorite thing to fly. Yeah, I do it like nearly everywhere in the world. No, not around the world, in the UK. I can't even travel to a different country because I do not have a passport. And I wish I did, because we would be flying in the air. Why do I say that so stupid? But anyways, this is a very cool bus station in my opinion. It's got the yellow, blue and green stagecoach new livery sign. This must be the home of stagecoach. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, which are mega bus stances. These are stagecoach stances. So yeah, I'll film for like 3 more minutes, and then if nothing comes, then nothing comes. And I'm gonna be honest, I don't really do bus spotting here a lot. But yeah, there's some like other buses in Dundee, which are Explore Dundee's. And yes, I'll be going home soon. So yeah, there's the thing right there. Yeah. Oh, we've got another bus. It's an Enviro 200 MMC on the 99 to St. Andrews. It does not terminate here, but it's 26114 anyway. I hope it gets in okay. Come on, easy does it. Okay, perfect. And by the way, I've just noticed this bus has its fuel route on the back. Sorry if you can't see that very well, but it has the fuel route on the back. And it actually says bus reversing when it reverses. I'll show you when it like reverses. When this bus departs, the video will end. So yeah, most of these are public transport of the year. So yeah. So I have to decline the call because I'm in the middle of a public video. So yeah. We'll just wait for this bus to depart and then the video will end. Oh, the door's open on that. Yeah, the door's open. I keep thinking there's a bus coming. But anyways, the last bus is about to depart. The lights are flashing, the sign is ready, the passengers are boarded, and I don't know if there's seatbelts or not, but it's gonna depart. I'll just zoom in. Yeah, but yeah, that's perfect. People are also taking a long time. I don't know what that huge fan noise is, but I bet it's a bus. But why does it have to be so loud? It's in my bloody ears. But yeah. Okay, this bus is gonna depart, so I'm just filming that going away and then the video will end. I'm just gonna keep looking that way for the bus to come. But yeah. Oh, I think I just banged something, but yeah, I'm just gonna be careful. I don't make the camera fall down. I wanna get a good screen. I'm gonna extend the thing. That thing looks like it's gonna come off. Oh, person got in the way. I bet they're boarding that bus, I bet. There's even handrails on it, I don't know why, but yeah. I just noticed something. Where is the circle thingy? Where is it gone? What the heck? I do not look blind right now, but it is really on. Yeah. Hopefully you get a good angle at the car. Oh, and we've got another invite on the demo on the service 99 to St. Andrews again. 26120. Oh, it's taking its time. Yeah, it's taking its time. Oh, is that okay? Wait, I think it's going in the same stance as that, but because a bus is already in that, the Enviro 200 MC26114, that has to wait for our grandson. But, yeah. The seats got comfortable, but oh, it's leaving now. Oh, it's just going in that stance. I know that. But now you can't see the other bus. The wheel's still a bit bended, but it's still got a pretty good thing. And you can't really see that other bus very well. But I'm sure it's gonna depart. You know what, I'll just go up to 15 minutes then. We'll end the video. I've only got like 1.5 minutes left anyway, so yeah. Honestly, guys, comment down below, what do you like, the new livery or the old livery? And what do you think is the best one? Look, you can still see the thing. You can still see the thing. You can still see the service from the other bus. Same route. I think 99s are very lucky to get in the bus station in Dundee, the world of Dundee. Pretty sure that bus is gonna depart. Yes. Yeah, it's departing. Bus reversing. I swear to God, if you board it. I swear to God, if you board it while it's reversing, because that's against the law. Yeah, that's really against the law. So that's gonna depart 26114 and Viral 200 MMC. Right guys, that will have to be it for today. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, and turn on the notification bell, and be the first to watch my newest videos, including this one. But before we go, here is this McLean bus. It's a Scania Isar 16S. And the M9, it's 21 MCL. some to subscribe. Click the red button that says subscribe, and then it will say subscription added if it's successfully done it. See y'all later, folks.